Here we have a 1929 Model E Highboy Roadster. The car was plasti dipped about a year ago. It's got a turbo 350 transmission, 283 small block. Just a nice, clean, custom car. As you can see, the exhaust right into the roll pan there. It's got a good look to it. Got the stop tail light. Clean interior. Ooga horn. Check out more pictures at uniqueclassiccars.com.